Hi, this is Patricia from Love Healing Hearts. Now, these are going to be two prophetic dreams from a viewer of mine that goes by the code name, I'll spell it first, W-H-E-L-V-T. I'm assuming that means we love it. Okay, now, I'm going to start out with their little introductory because they want to make sure you understand they're not speaking from the crazy house. Here we go. It's tough to know where to start. Let me start off by saying I am a psychology major and mental illness does not run in my family. My dreams came jumbled up and I only started writing them down 5 years ago. And most of my dreams I already know what is going to happen and I am aware of myself. Now, I will move on to the dream. On September 13, 2010, there was a man trying to get me to get a tattoo on either my wrist or neck. Hello. And there was a pamphlet and a video he wanted me to watch that told me all about the mark. Okay, here's the second dream. Sometime in November 2010, I was warning people not to seek refuge from the water or the tsunami in the Orange Bowl, which is a stadium. Even my best friend told me I was crazy. Well, I got through to at least one family. We watched the water come, and all who did not listen drowned. I woke up sad for them. I prayed for the children. Those are the two dreams, the two warning prophetic dreams. And I will be back with a few more. God bless.